Getting to an appointment can often be time-consuming and tiring. But many services are now offering appointments using a video call, just like Zoom or FaceTime. This allows you to join your appointment from the convenience of your own home, local centre, or workplace. Near Me is easy to use, with just a few simple steps to get going. You might be sent an appointment letter from the hospital, or receive an email or text message from the GP surgery or other service. This will include details of your appointment and a web address to enter into your browser. You can use a desktop computer, tablet, laptop or smartphone. Just make sure it has a webcam, microphone, speakers or headphones, and a reasonable internet connection. You will need to use the Chrome browser on Android devices, Chrome or Edge on Windows-based computers, or Safari on Apple devices. If you don't have the right browser, you'll need to install it first. They're all free to download. If you haven't got suitable equipment or are having trouble getting it to work, phone the number on your letter or get in contact with the service. They might offer some technical support, but if that fails, they'll either arrange for you to use a computer in your local centre, set up a telephone appointment, or ask you to come in and visit in person. Wherever you choose to make your video call, you'll need to make sure it is private, quiet, and well lit. But avoid a bright light or sunshine behind you, just as if you're taking a photo. Though if you're using a smartphone or tablet, try to keep it as steady as possible. Prop it up and leave your hands free for something more important. A couple of minutes before your appointment is due to start, click on the link you have been provided or type the website address into your browser. The system will run through some automatic checks to make sure everything is working. Then you can click the box to enter the waiting area. Please read the information displayed and check that the name of the clinic or service is correct. If you are typing the link from a letter, double-check that you have typed the entire web address exactly as shown. It will then ask for some information, such as your name and phone number. This is so the person at the other end knows who is calling. Your details won't be kept. You will then go into your own private video room. All you have to do then is wait. When they are ready to see you, they will join you in the video room and your appointment will go ahead as normal. If for any reason the sound or picture starts to break up or the call drops, simply click the refresh button at the top of the screen. This restarts the call exactly where you left off. If you need to show something to your clinician and you are using a mobile phone or tablet, it's best to flip the camera round to give a better picture. Just select the rear-facing camera from the settings menu, but remember to flip it back after. If you can't get the video call to connect properly, or if you have been waiting too long without seeing anyone, phone the number on screen, on your letter, or contact the service or clinic. But try not to hang up your video call in case they are just running late. At the end of your call, just say goodbye, and if necessary, click the end button on the screen. Attending your appointment using a video call gives you access to the same high standard of service without the disruption of travelling, saving you time, energy, and money, and saving the environment too.